and I found the video on YouTube calling me the world's ugliest woman with my photo and knew that over 4 million people had seen it. There were thousands of comments on this video, and I just sat there and scrolled through every single one. I read every single one because I was so desperate to find one person that was standing up for me, and I never found them.